Hi everyone, I'm meteorologist Laura Huckabee and thanks for watching News to Go. We're getting you up and out the door this morning and moving you through those early temperatures that are in the 60s and 70s to noontime temperatures. Very nice for Northwest Arkansas, 78 degrees. Your high today unseasonably cool by almost 10 degrees. The high today will only be 81. In the River Valley, your early temperatures, 70s. Gorgeous sunshine moving you into the noon hour with a temperature of 81. And your high today will be in the mid-80s. That's about 7 degrees cooler than you should be as well. So enjoy that nice cooling trend.
Laura, thank you. In our top stories, from today until Saturday, you can enjoy food, rides, beauty contests, and animals at the Benton County Fair. The U.S. told Iraq it's up to their troops to defeat militants in their country. And if you live in Fort Smith, you can vote on a property tax hike today.
You can come here to vote on a property tax increase that will give Fort Smith Public Libraries more money to use on things like new books and updated computers. If the tax hike passes, homeowners on an average will see an increase of $20 to $60 a year for the Fort Smith Public Libraries. Now the library plans to use that money on more books, a Netflix-like online service for the books, and even a mobile reading unit. Voters across the town believe that it's a battle between education and their wallets. Now, because it is a special election, there will only be 4 polling places, so it's important to visit the library's website before going to your local polling place. In Fort Smith, Pedro Rivera, 4029 News.
All right, Pedro, and the library director said they haven't had a tax increase for the library in 50 years. I'm Kelly Johnson. This has been your News to Go. Make it a great Tuesday.